There is a reason for that.
Because you are special.
Special. I have found you a queen. Sophia Charlotte of Mecklenburg-Strelitz.
A German? How exotic.
Hello, my lady. Are you in need of assistance of some kind?
Put your lips close. Hello, Charlotte. As long as they don't. I'm George.
I am deeply. Focus eye to eye to gravity's too much.
And I'll do anything you say if you say it with you. What could be so beautiful?
Perhaps is she dull?
She is terrifyingly clever, that is the problem. If she were ugly, if she were dull, I might feel myself up to the task. Instead, her brilliance shows the troll I am.
A woman like that is too dangerous for a man like me.
Or maybe a perfect match.
She's playing chess with herself.
She is mad.
And you prefer the sky to me.
What?
Say something! I can't decide if it's a
choice. Getting swept away. Well, George, it is beautiful.
I
hear the
sound of my own voice. It is. I'm coming home to Buckingham House. Asking you to stay. And all we are is
skin and bone. Trained to get along. There is no need to wait for the king.
Charlotte.
You will never know of it. But your friction.
Are you coming?
Yes. Because I would very much like to have the opportunity to no longer hear your voice.
It is difficult. You're so happy. I have never seen you so.
We have created more change, stepped forward more, than Britain has in the last century, more than I would have dreamed.
You can do anything, George.
With you by my side, I think I can.
And the king, it happened so early. You were so young.
Oh. George.
What has happened to my husband?
Because marriage is difficult.
I miss you.
I'm right here, Audie.
He was talking to the sky!
I order you!
No, George.
Charlotte!
You cannot force me away. I will not go.
I command it! Go!
I will stay! I command it! I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you! My heart calls your name.
He is happy.
You make him happy.